Hello friends, in this video, I am going to show how can we merge two separate tables in MS Word? Let's start. First of all, click on the plus icon of the table, which select the whole table and right-click on it and go to the table properties. Here you need to choose text wrapping none. Click OK. Follow the same process for second table. Now drag your table to the bottom of the first table. You can see both table is merged. Remove header of the second table. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.